Sold-out concert set for tonight at the House of Blues has been canceled due to threats of protest by a pro-Palestinian group.
Matisyahu wrote on Twitter his team had not received any threats of violence, but the House of Blues paid him for the cancellation. He says that he will donate proceeds to the Bring Home Now group to help families of captives held by Hamas. The United States Palestinian Community Network calls the decision to cancel the concert a victory.